Hallelujah! I didn't hear you. Praise the Lord! 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 Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! And praise the Lord! Well, the Lord has done us good. Can I have an interpreter in you? Try. The Lord has done us good. The Bible says in Proverbs 25:25. This man is a medical doctor. He's got nothing to do with interpreting. So the Bible says in Proverbs 25:25, as cold waters are to a thirsty or weary soul, so is good news from a far country. I got a chance to meet our speaker today. Only on phone.
Kusimu woka.
We talked.
Twayogera kusimu.
He's been coming to Africa.
Abadenga jamu Africa.
And has spent most of his time in the Congo.
Eranga ebisere bisinga wajja asibira mu Congo eyo.
He has a vision to light up cities.
So when
he goes to a city, they find a small district, an area where there is darkness, and then he provides lights, solar energy lights. And I have not yet found a place for lights. Personally, I have not found a place which needs any light. So I have not given him an assignment yet. But he said that when I find such a place, he would like to put a few poles and a few lights in that city. I said, before you bring solar lights, let us first of all get the light of the word of God. So I invited him to share with us today. This minister is on Dream TV. I think it's every Friday. Every Friday, 8:30 in the morning. Okay. So now, everyone stand up, please. We're going to give this man a real Ugandan welcome. And let him feel like New York is a deserted place. Welcome, my brother. A bit more, come on, somebody. Him and I share a first name.
Yenange tufanaganya erinya irisoka.
Is Joseph and I'm Joseph.
Ye Yosefu arene papa ye Joseph.
So we call each other Brother Joe.
So to eat about brother,
but Brother Joe.
Brother Joe.
You are not allowed to call me Brother Joe unless you are allowed.
We talk is vakumpita Brother Joe.
But I am allowed to call him Brother Joe, and he's allowed to call Brother Joe. He comes to us with love. We got to meet him through Bishop Joel Kakembo.
Tua musisinga no kuita Bishop Joel Kakembo.
Mount Zion Church out in
Mount Zion Church in Gayaza.
In Gayaza. So, another rousing welcome for you, please.
Tumuanini zenengale zomu anguka.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
And he will introduce to us the entire team.
Era agenda kutua njuri la timu jatambude na yo.
And then you take your time. There's no time in Africa.
Let's give God a praise this morning, this afternoon. I mean a Shabbat praise. A Uganda praise. A glory to God praise. He's good, and His mercies endure it forever. I am feeling warm in the spirit to be invited to this wonderful, not the building, but the people of such praise and worship before Almighty God, that it is a little heaven down here, that when we get around the throne of God, and I meet you around the throne, we will not be strangers. We will sing the same song. We will make the same noise. We will worship the same God. Is there anybody ready to worship God? Your leader, Dr. Joe,
Dr. Joseph,
he says we can call each other Brother Joe. Dr. Joe Serwadda is a hero in the faith out of Africa. But even though I have not known you, Dr. Serwadda, for a long time, I would venture to say he's not a hero only out of Africa. But he could stand up to any other place in the world and be a hero of the world. More grace and God's goodness upon your life and upon your wife and family and upon this church. And I declare the best days are yet ahead. That if you think you have seen the best, watch out. If you think you've seen the best, watch out. Because greater things is about to come out of this ministry. When a man can embrace someone who he has just met recently, but understands the power of the common spirit of God, for a moment for now, you know he is moving in the spirit, and the devil is mad, and God is glorified.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. No interpretation to that. And so,
amen. Let's welcome Doctor.
You know something good is going to happen when you got to go through three translators. When the man himself has to take the mic, the devil is not very happy about this. So you came today for a good day. We came to have church. We came to worship God. We came to give him praise and glory and honor and majesty and power be unto Most High. Oh, glory to God. Glory to God. Keep worshiping. On the stage, I have my good friend Jonathan. He's a missionary from America. But he dropped everything to say, Pastor Joe, I will take you and bring you throughout Uganda.
Yagambye bwati, Pastor Joe, kankutwale Uganda, nkuwerekereko, ntambule nawe, tubere fenna.
So we thank you.
What we bale?
This is my fifth message in 2 days.
Munaku biri kati kunombulira gwa kutano.
And this young man has been picking up a mic every time I preach.
And
he would sing a song just to keep my message going. And sometimes I will break out into a song during the message. And he tries to catch the chord. So I start in a chord that's unknown, chord Z. And he gets it to the right chord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
With me came two gentlemen from the United States. Pastor Mahesh Singh, raise your hands. And Brother Terence Barker, raise your hands. Pastor Mahesh is one of our associate ministers. And Brother Barker is our head sound engineer. So already churches are asking, are you going to leave him here? And I say we have a return ticket. I am married to the same wife for 32 years. With 3 boys. The legacy started from my father, who was 82 years of age. And he handed it down to me at the age of 14. I started preaching. So I've been preaching for 43 years. And now my eldest son is handed down to him for him to carry the gospel. So 3 generations of preachers. I've been to over 35 countries. And we've been to many cities. And wherever we go, we like to impact the people. To lift up their standard of life. To not only bring the word of life, but to tell them that we could provide a means for them to pay their bills, for them to provide food, for them to live a good life. How many of you believe we can have a little heaven down here? We don't have to starve down here. We don't have to be in poverty down here. Here. For if we serve a true and living God, He will do exceedingly abundantly more than we can ever ask or think.
And
that is not only for England. It is not only for
America.
It is for Uganda.
Uganda's
best days are ahead.
Enaku za Uganda zisinga zichaja. Oba mukiwuli dengambye tenaku za Uganda zisinga zichali maso.
Dr. Joe, please, we would love to light up some piece of Uganda.
What Serwadda nakugambye mbadde njagala tubeko wetuteeka amataala.
And I believe that it will be a representation of what Jesus will do to people's lives. People must get the light of the word, but they must also live happily in good light. And before I read the scripture, I would like us to lift our hands to remember those children who were killed in Western Uganda. I pray in the name of Jesus that out of death will come life. Out of grief shall come victory. Comfort the hearts of the people and lift them up. Let Uganda know that God is with them in the midst of the darkest night. You will reveal yourself and you will show that you are King of Kings and you are Lord of Lords. In Jesus' name
we pray. Amen. Engaloze mukubye tewali aziwulidde.
We have a church in New York City and everybody is invited to New York City.
Mwemwe ndabali wano tuline kanisa eri New York City mwena tubaniriza buli ayagala okujja weereete.
So if you are in New York, please, we would love to have you visit.
New York, okubanga yakasimu, no genda yuno bachalirako. Ngabwe sirina Bible ya Luganda ngenda teba butebi.
Our services, but when you come, you don't leave this church. You visit and come back.
Oh, bwobozem in New York, toja kusega.
Our services are televised at over 20 million homes every week.
Services abwe baziteka ku television amaka obukadde 20 buli week.
We are in India, Africa, South America, Central America, Europe, America, all over the world. And your bishop was kind enough to add us to Dream TV, and I'm so thankful for that.
Kakati bishop wamwe che yakola yateka amasomo gange ku TV ye baita Dream ndi musanyufu chinkolera. Mukubengalo awulire. Are you happy he's on TV? Are you happy yourself? Good.
And let me say one more thing about your church and your pastor.
Care
this man, he is a giant in the Lord. I don't know. I hope he interpreted the way I said it. God does not make men like them often. So you are blessed and highly favored. Give God a praise for the man. Isaiah chapter 6 and verses 1.
Isaya esura mukago lunyo rusoka.
In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord high and lifted up, and the train of his robe filled the temple, and above it stood seraphim, each one had six wings. With two he covered his face, with two he covered his feet, and with two he flew. And one cried one to another and said, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is filled with his glory. And the post of the door was shaken by the voice of him who was crying out, and the house was filled with smoke. And Revelation chapter 5.
May I read that first?
Revelation chapter. Go ahead, sir.
Mumwaka kabaka uzia muyafira. Naraba mukama ngatudde ku ntebe empambu yagulumizibwa n'ekirenge kye ekijjula yekaalu. Baserafi bali bayimiridde waggulu we, buli omu yalina ebiwaatiro mukaaga. Ebibiri yabibika mu maaso ge, ebibiri yabibika ku bigere bye, n'ebibiri yabibuusa. Omu n'ayogera waggulu eri munne ng'agamba nti, mutukuvu, 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 mukama weje. Ensi yonna ejjudde ekitiibwa kye. N'emisinja gy'emiryango ne ginyeenyezebwa olw'eddoboozi ly'oyo eyayogera waggulu, ennyumba n'ejjula omukka.
Thank you. Revelation chapter 5.
Kati kubikkulirwa 5.
And verses 6.
Olunyiriri olw'omukaaga.
And I looked, and behold, in the midst of the throne, and of the four living creatures, and in the midst of the elders, stood a lamb, as though it was slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent out in the earth. Then he came and took the scroll out of the right hand of him who sat on the throne. And when he had taken the scroll, the four living creatures and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, each having a harp and golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints.
Olwomukaaga, nenda wakati w'entebe n'ebiramu ebina, ni wakati w'abakadde, omwana gw'endiga ng'ayimiridde, ng'afaana ng'eyattibwa, ng'alina amayembe musanvu, n'amaaso musanvu, gy'emyoyo musanvu egya Katonda, egitumibwa mu nsi zonna. Najja akijja mukono gwe ogwa ddyo ogw'eyatudde ku ntebe. Bwe yatoola ekitabo, ebiramu ebina n'abakadde 24 ne bavunama mu maaso g'omwana gw'endiga. Buli muntu ng'alina ennanga n'ebibye bya zaabu ebijjudde obubaane, kwe kusaba kw'abatukuvu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just before I pray, your pastor spoke about the 72-hour non-stop prayer.
Wembadde nakatuuka wano, musumba amwayogedde ku ssaawa 7:2 ez'okusaba n'okusinza.
Bishop Joel was in my church over the Easter.
Omusumba Joel Kakembo yali mu kanisa yaffe mu biseera by'amazuukira.
And for the first time we had a 24-hour non-stop prayer, worship and word in New York City.
Mu kanisa mu New York twalina okusaba n'okusinza kwa ssaawa 24 nga tetukutula. Tusinza bwe tusaba, bwe tulira ekigambo, bwe tuyimba, bwe tusinza, bwe twegayirira.
So he said, Africa controls prayer.
N'agamba nti, naye omanyi aba Afrika sala bazisala.
How could America have a 24 hour?
America eyinza otya okusaba essaawa 24 nga mu Afrika tebakikola?
He says, we have to do something about this.
N'alyoka agamba nti wateekwa okubaawo
ekikolwa. I am going back to do 24 hours.
N'agamba nti ngenda kuddayo nkola 24.
But he went beyond 24, he did 72 hours.
24 yaziyiseeko n'akola 72.
So Africa is back on the map. You're leading prayers.
Kakati mwe mukulembedde mu kusaba ekyo mukikubireko ne mu ngalo.
Since we did the 24 hour in April,
kasokedde tukole ssaawa 24
12 nations around the world have pledged that they will do a 24-hour
non-stop
prayer in their country, because we want to shift this world for an awakening that the world has never seen before, because we are living by the power of God. And if we believe in the power of God, then we believe in the power of the church. And prayers will bring the church back to the front where it is supposed to be. And I believe that this church that has been a leader will become a bigger leader in leading an awakening in this country and in East Africa, that will spread to West Africa and go to North Africa and go to South Africa. You don't have to wait on America. The God of America is the God of Africa, and he holds your hand. Do I have a witness this morning that we are going to take the lead for an awakening, an awakening that's going to come out of
Uganda
in the name of Jesus. Father, bless your word in the name of Jesus. Thank you. It took Isaiah 6 chapters to start to talk about God and what God wants to do to him. For the first 5 chapters of Isaiah, Isaiah was not able to certify such a testimony. Sometimes in your life, you are just going along the regular things of life, and you are making it, but you're barely making it. But when God has his hands on you, there'll come a time when suddenly he will say the norm is not enough. A regular life is not enough. A regular joy is not enough. A regular worship is not enough. A regular following Christ is not enough. He will come to you at a certain moment in your life, at a certain time in your life, and it could be in the darkest of the nights. It could be at your most distressing moment. So do not despise when there is trouble in your life, because God uses those moments to speak to you indelibly, to minister to you in a powerful manner, to tell you you're not ordinary, you're extraordinary, to tell you you were born to serve the Lord, to tell you that you are a hero of the faith, to tell you that you're called out from normalcy. I came to Uganda to tell you this morning that you are not normal. You are extraordinary. You are not a regular human being. You are bought with a price. You're God's anointed. You're a servant of the living God. And wherever you walk, Your feet is anointed. Your steps are anointed. Your mouth is anointed. Your voice is anointed. Your presence is anointed. You're anointed. Blessed and highly favored. If you believe it, give God a praise. High five your neighbor. God a praise. Somebody shout hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. I declare greatness over you. I declare greatness over you. There's an opening coming in your life. Katonda akugulidde wo oluggi ku bulamu bwo, tewali ayinza duggala. Every shut door is opening in front of you. Buli luggi lwonna olubadde lweggala lwegudde leero. When the devil says no, he says yeah. Setani buli wabadde agambira nti nedda, Katonda agambye nti ye. Shout yeah! Wabere wa wogana ti ye! Shout yeah! Gama ti ye! It was in the year that King Uzziah died.
Omwaka Uzziah kabaka muyafira.
That Isaiah saw the Lord.
Kakati ate Isaiah rwaraba Katonda.
If Uzziah had still stayed alive,
singa Uzziah yali akyali mulamu,
I don't know if he would have seen the Lord.
Simanyi obono yandirabye Katonda.
Some people who are in your life,
waliwo abantu abali mu bulamu bwo,
I am not praying for them to get killed.
Sibasabira bubi nti bafe.
But some people need to step out of your life.
Waliwo abantu nga betagane bakuvira.
Some people need to move.
Waliwo abantu bagende, bagende.
Because you need your freedom.
Bakuvire obere n'eddembe
lyo. You need your anointing.
Wetaga amafuta.
You need your gift and your calling.
Ekirabo kyo kiveeyo.
You need to hear from God.
Owulire Katonda.
So sometimes, even the king has to go.
Osanga niba kabaka bambetaga nebafa n'olyo kolaba mukama.
And in your life,
eramu bulamu bwo,
there are certain kings
eriyo bikabaka
that will hold you back.
Ebiba bikukutenga bikuza
mabega. Certain addictions
bikabaka
that has held you back.
Ngemize
certain things that has controlled you. Your anger has controlled you. Your pride has controlled you. Some lover has controlled you. Some good friend has controlled you. But today God is giving a message to you. He's saying enough is enough. You can't continue crying. You can't continue being depressed. You can't continue being down. Today is the day. He has come to lift you up. Is there anybody ready to get lifted up? Lift it up. He's about to lift you up. You were down, but he's bringing you up. Somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody give him a praise. Somebody high five your neighbor.
High five.
Tell three people. Tell three people are coming out. You're coming out. Your Uzziah is dying. Your enemy is dying. You're about to see the Lord. You're about to worship the Lord. You're about to give him praise. Enemies are going. God is coming. Enemies are being destroyed. God is coming. Can I declare it? You are going to leave there as a brand new person. If you believe that, put your hands together and give him a praise.
Like a
oh, yeah.
Woo!
You may be seated.
Mutule, twakatolera.
So, King Uzziah died.
Kakati Uzziah afudde.
And he now started to see clearly.
Uzziah bwafa, nabinatandika okulaba.
The people who have stopped you
abantu ababadde bakulemesa
and blocked you
nga bakuziza
and held you back
nga bakuzibira nga bakulemesa
is now being removed.
Olwalero bagenda.
For he is clearing the atmosphere.
Katonda agenda alongosa embeera.
And when he clears the atmosphere,
ateka atonda wamala na kukubira oluwenda nalongo sembera.
You're not going to look to man.
Olekera wono okulaba abantu.
You're not looking to the right and left.
Totunula kudyo wadde kukono.
You're starting to look unto the hills.
Otandika okulaba ensozi.
Before you used to look at what's happening here.
Emabegako obadde otunulira bikuliyawo.
You find problems there. You find problems there. You live a life of displeasure. Worry. People ask you, how are you doing? You barely could say, I'm doing okay. Because the burdens of life is kept you down. After today, when people ask you how you're doing, hold them by the hand and say, God is good. He woke me up this morning. He is my Savior. He is my friend. He is my Lord. Let the world know who God is to you. Not only do I pastor church, but I am an executive in a corporation. And God had it that he promoted me right next to the owner.
Katonda yankuza, nansembereza nyini company.
He moved his own family.
Omukulu wa company eno nyini yo yajjawo.
So he can bring me in.
Anyingizeo.
It is not anything of me.
Sinze na chikola.
But it is the God in me.
Na ye Katonda ali munze yamwesindika.
He wanted me because of my faith.
Yanjagala olwokukiriza kwange.
From today.
Katolwalero.
They're going to pick you from the back.
Katonda agenda kukulula
akuteka wala. They're going to bring you to the front.
Akuleta mu maso.
You're going to come from the back.
Akuleta mu maso.
And you're going to the front.
Akuleta mu maso.
I declare it over you.
Ochikirize
ekyo. And you.
Nawe. Nawe. Katonda akuleta mu maso.
The Bible says, the last shall be the first. And the first shall be the last. And now, I am not there because I need to be there. They need me more than I need them. But it gives me an avenue to be in the corporate world of the most powerful nation in the earth.
Okuberanga nkolera mukuzimu ku company ezisinga okubeza amanyi mugwanga lya America erisinga amanyi mu
nsi. So I speak not only to pastors.
Katinorecho sogera na basumba
bwo. I speak to governors.
Njogera ne ba governor.
And politicians.
Ne ba nabyabufuzi.
And CEOs.
Ne ba CEO.
And engineers.
Ba engineers.
And doctors.
Ne ba asna
basa. Because he opened a way.
Kubanga yanzikulira
ku. And every step is ordered by God.
Nanteka we batasobola ku
nsi. Declaring it over you
Katonda
today.
Nina wa kuteka.
I am declaring it over you
Katonda
today.
Kuteka yo.
I am declaring it over you
Chikenda
today.
Kubako.
I am declaring it over you
Na
today.
We chikujira.
I am declaring it over you
Chirangiri
today.
Kuburangu.
I am declaring it over you
Chijia
today.
Joli.
I am declaring it over
Chijia
you
joli.
I am declaring it over
Chibarangiri
you today.
Chibarangiri
Somebody put your hands and give God a praise.
Ono kubengalo baziwulira nenduru.
He sees the Lord now clearly.
Kati nabiyaraba katonda bulungi nyo.
But he sees the Lord in a way that we need to see the Lord.
Amulaba ngabo buli muntu we yali egombye okumulaba.
We don't need to see the Lord as somebody who is not powerful. We don't see the Lord as someone who's in a corner. We now see the Lord high and lifted up. And when he's high and lifted up in a place like this, his train will fill the temple and you will have no reason to keep quiet because you will hear a shout and the shout will say holy, holy, holy. The shout will say purity, holiness. Bishop, the church needs to get back to purity and holiness. This church is a leader in purity and holiness.
Katonda yajindaze ekulembedde nnyo mu kutukula n'okutukuza abantu.
But I don't want to condemn many churches. But the Bible says, try the spirits and see whether they are of God. Anyone coming with gimmicks and with stories that does not seem of God and does not glorify God, leave it alone and make sure you serve the Lord in true holiness, purity, sincerity, and honesty. God is calling a remnant today to worship God in sincerity. And before I close, as he heard holy, 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 he started to look and he saw the seraphim singing. And the seraphims were singing with reverence, for they covered their face. They covered their feet. They covered their bodies. Because when you come before the presence of God, he is a spirit. And they that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. We don't need a show to worship God. Out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. And if it's inside of you, it's going to come out automatically. I believe I have some people in here. A few thousand of you who out of your belly is flowing rivers of living water. And a praise is about to come out of you. A shout is about to come out of you. A worship is about to come out of you. Somebody give him praise. The beauty of this is that the seraphims were telling each other about the holiness of God. So I want us to practice that today. I want you to tell your neighbor, he is holy. He is pure. He is majestic. If the angels can worship him, you can worship him too. And you can testify to somebody that he is good and his mercies endure forever. Is there anybody in here who can testify he is good and his mercies endure forever? Finally, God's timing in heaven is not man's timing. For just as he speaks to Isaiah thousands of years before, time flips over to Revelation. And the spectacular picture in heaven that Isaiah sees about 3,000 years before, he goes now and John sees the same thing. My God is a God that stops time. My God is a God that will stop anything for you. He will do it in Isaiah. And he will do it in Revelation. And if he does it in Revelation, he will do it in June. And if he does it in June, he will do it in 2023. And if he did it for that family, he will do it for your family. And if he did it for that girl, he will do it for this girl. And if he answered prayer there, he will answer prayer here. Can somebody shout? Bishop, around the throne, John sees 24 elders. In Revelation 5, he sees 24 elders and four beasts. And the word goes out, who is worthy? And nobody could answer, who is worthy? But in the midst of the crowd stood a lamb that was slain from the foundation of the earth. Jesus the Lamb stands up.
Yes, Christo.
And as he stands up, 24 elders stands up. And as he stands up, four beasts stands up. And as he stands up, 100 million angels stands up. In that same chapter, in verses 11, he says, I saw the number was 10,000 times 10,000.
Omuendo gwali obukumi, emirundi obukumi, mwenkumi, emirundi enkumi.
When you times 10,000 by 10,000, you get 100 million.
bwakubaganya obukumi emirundi lukumi kitegeeza obwobusiirivu kikumi.
That is only around the throne. I believe we are around the throne of the Lamb of God this
morning.
God has more than 100 million. That is only those who worship around the throne. But he has angels to take care of you. For he shall give his angels charge over you to keep you in all your ways. So as I close today, Isaiah sees the angels worshiping him. John sees the angels worshiping him. Singing holy. 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 If he was holy 3,000 years ago, he is holy 3,000 years later. If he was Abraham's provider 5,000 years ago, he is your provider in June of 2023. We are around the throne of God. One thing I want to say, the elders had golden bowls. And the Bible says, he asks, what are in those bowls? In that same verse I read, it says, these are the incense of prayers. That's coming from the saints of God. Have you ever prayed and you believe it ain't going nowhere? Well, I came to tell the church, as you stand up to your feet, as you stand up to your feet, your prayers are going to heaven and it's going before the throne and it's in the incense of bowls. He says the prayer of the saints is before the throne of God. Is there anybody who's been praying for something? Have you been praying for anything? Have you been praying for anything? I declare it is not going anywhere but before the throne of God. Somebody shout before the throne of God.
Kati situle dobozi lyo ogamenti mukama ulire sala yange.
Can you sing holy, holy, holy?
Take a mikono mubango sinze. Esalayo jobando saba bajita mukati. Gendela kudobozi ni omusa jono sabi.
Now, could you hold hands with each other and lift them before heart? And sing the song, holy, holy, holy.
Tuimbe. Take a mikono mubanga wa jombi.
Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord.
So you can sway a little bit. You can sway a little bit.
Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Elders and angels bow, the redeemed, worship you now. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Singing, holy, holy, holy holy, holy are you, Lord. The elders and angels bow, the redeemed worship you now. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord.
Loose those hands and worship God.
Engalezo kati zikubire ddala zibwatuke eggulu libulire.
Bishop, I want to be ethical here today. Here's what I would like to do. I would like to turn the whole place right where as an altar for 2-3 minutes. But I have one more request. Your choir is one of the greatest choirs ever heard. If they can come up here, sing, let those fields come up.
Mumare gaja muyimbe choir baganeti. Mujemwe kakabe muyimbe. Mwanguwe kono. Boba wajemwe nga toto zeta genga totezi imba jangu buzi.
As they sing.
Edachi kabiri zensabye buli omuku mwe afuke altar.
For about 3 minutes.
Edachi kangasatu.
This whole place becomes an altar. The Bible says the prayers turns to incense. And
is
held in the bowls before the throne of God. Your worship becomes incense. And I pray today over the next 3 minutes, incense will be offered before the throne of God on your behalf. And I declare over you that you will never be the same again. I declare over you that you will walk in fullness of spirit. And you will become a victor. You will not be defeated anymore. For you leave this place like
Isaiah.
I saw the Lord. High five your neighbor and say, I saw the Lord. Can they sing for 2-3 minutes? Then I go to my seat. Whatever they want to sing.
And you lead the song.
Or you lead the song.
For you are holy. Holy are you, Lord God. Are you, Lord God? Oh, mighty. Sing worthy. Worthy is the Lamb. The Lamb is worthy. The Lord God Almighty reigns. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty reigns. Sing hallelujah. Hallelujah, for you are whole, so holy, holy, and are you, Lord God? Hey, come on, declare, sing worthy. are you, Lord God?
Would you like to raise a prayer before God now? Goloko se sala masoga katonda. Esala yo najoba dosaba. Okumala kumpi kitundu kya mwezi kakati esitukogenda mu maaso ga Katonda emikono gyo gisitukire bbanga sawa obulamu bwo bwonna bufuule kyoto obulamu bwo bwonna bufuule kyoto tonafua
do not weaken
Chabura Muhammad, just spread the word. Let me hear you pray. Let me hear you pray. Intercede for your family. Pray for your family.
Sabira family, yo sabira makage uo.
Come on.
Saba.
Raise a louder voice for your name.
Muse dobozirio.
How great is our God?
Chica, Moim Sizen Dovozio, Oyogereko Kuruwe, Orimba Rugama, how great is our God?
Song said of Gamukuru, Gamunene,
how great is our God?
Imusa Dovozio, Oyogereko Runjiwe,
raise up your voices and speak of his goodness, and lift him high with your voices,
Mubigambo, Net Dovozio,
with your words, with your voice. And tell him you are great. Tell him you are big, Lord. You are exalted. You are merciful. Tell him that, Lord, you've visited us today. You've spoken to us. We've heard from your holy throne. We have tapped into your grace, Lord. And you are the Lord that kills for us,
Uzziah.
Every Uzziah that has been before me, command it to die, kill it. Every Uzziah, as the word has come, there is a power that takes it. I've added a minute. Speak to God towards every kind of Uzziah that was before you, that was hindering you to see the Lord, that was hindering you to see the hand of God, it was hindering you to see the glory of God. Every Uzziah, come on, put it before the Lord. The hand of God has been straightened to take away every Uzziah. It might have been a sickness, it might have been a disease. Tell him that, Lord, take away this Uzziah. Come on, call upon the power of God. Call upon the power of God that takes away every Uzziah. It could have been cancer, it goes away. It could have been a heart disease, it goes away. It was taking away your peace. Enough powers available to take it away. Every Uzziah that had exalted itself before you, that had exalted itself in your life, the hand of God takes it away. The hand of the Lord takes it away. Like Isaiah gave a report, and he said, in the year King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord. Every hindrance to see God, it could have been hatred spirits, it could have been witchcraft, trapped. You could have gotten demons. Your money was being spent in sicknesses and hospitals. You do not develop. Today we call upon the power of the Lord to take away Brucia that was hindering your joy, that was hindering your destiny, that was hindering your seasons. Come on, command it to go. Everything that has been before you, everything that has been before you, hindering your destiny, opposing the plan of God, every Uzziah that opposes the plan of God. Yes. Come on, command it. Command every Uzziah. Command it. Command it to go. Command it to leave you. Command it to go. You have been anointed. You have been anointed to uproot every Uzziah. You have been anointed to cast away every demon before you. You've been anointed to uproot every hindrance, to uproot every demon, to uproot every devil. Come on, make every demon look. That which had hindered you to marry, you've been anointed to cast it away. That which hindered you from giving birth, it dies now. Command it to die. You've been a pastor for a long while, but there is a Uzziah. It says you will never conceive. Come on, it opposes your children. It opposes your daughter. But today it goes away. Oppose it. Command it to leave. Command it to leave. If it is your situation, command it to go. They ask you for a husband, it's the way. Come on, command it to go. Cast it to leave. Let it go. It had shut your doors. Your doors have been shut for a long while. Everywhere you go, you're rejected. Command every door to open up. Every Uzziah that has seen at your doors, today we uproot you. We are putting the power of the Holy Ghost. We are putting the power of the Holy Spirit. Every closed door, there is enough power to open it. Command every door to open. Nation. Doors to open up. Doors to open you into. Doors are open. Every door opens up. The grace of God is available. You're going to travel nations. You have been denied visas for a long time. But today, that Uzziah that was opposing, that Uzziah that was hindering, that Uzziah that was stopping, we cast it away in the name of Jesus. We command it to live in the name of Jesus. It goes away from you.
Hallelujah.
We are still praying. We are still praying indeed. And Pastor Gerard and other pastors, I wonder that all this weekend, the Holy Spirit has been ministering to me about that word.
Choir,
please stay. We still pray. Praise the Lord.
Nenumirizibwa ne weekend oyo nanga bwetugendo jingiramu.
Yes.
Bogede.
I was convicted, and all this week that we are going
weekend
to enter into.
Yonna.
All this week.
Buliwotandiko okusaba.
Whenever you start to pray.
Weweyo kuyita Katonda.
Dedicate to call upon the Lord.
Bayita obutukirivu mugwe.
When you call what they call righteousness in you. Because if righteousness dwells in you, every other person around you, that which is in you will get into their lives as well. We have a word that we use. We as the church going, we are dead. But you do not care about your own self. The second word is the word of the family. Every one of you stand on behalf of your family. All this week we are going to pray for our families. And seek everything that had been stopping you. Why is your life like that? This week God will open up to us things that were pulling us back, all that were in our families. Every time you walk in righteousness, every time you surrender to God, even God will come and speak to you. I have wondered when the man of God was speaking. He spoke about righteousness. He spoke about his family. His grandfather, or dad, him. And he said about his son. And you see our whole family tree in God. But what is moving in your family
tree?
Even if it is you who starts
that,
accept that this week God will establish that. Every crooked thing in your family, our God will take it away. This week is a week to prepare every crooked way. It is a week to arrange everything in your life. And tell God, I'm tired of repeating something and throw it away. And then to realize I picked it up. You shouldn't go back to the old ways. Now, Pastor Jared was praying with us so that the King Uzziah dies. Some of you, you are the Uzziahs, King Uzziahs of your own lives. There are things we persist within our lives.
No, gamba, 35 days is okusiba nokusaba.
Now we've had 35 days of prayer and fasting. You fast, you pray. But someone tells you, mommy, and every time you see that woman,
Bishop
and you mess up the whole 35 prayer day. You pray, but you even don't want to see your husband. But you come to God and ask Him to change them
35
days. Now let's get everything that you know that you don't know. Now that we are going to harm King Uzziah to live our lives, let's begin with ourselves and get that which was in your heart. Everybody that did you bad, everything that you had refused to cast, tell it to
leave
and believe God and the Holy Spirit to lead you, to show you the way you got to go. Everybody raise up your hands in the air and begin to speak to God. Tell God, give Him your thoughts. Give Him your heart. Tell Him, Lord, have mercy. Tell Him, Lord, forgive me. If you can bow down, if you can bow, tell Him, Lord, I'm sorry. If your life is in order, everything is good because of your family. Kneel down and repent the sin of your family. And repent the sin of your family. And tell God to take every sin. The sin that follows family. The sin that was
filled
by. When you see, you see
adulterers
and daughters in your families. You see doctors in your families. You see everybody speaking evil words, full of rumors. Today tell the Lord, I come to you, giving you my heart. I give you my life.
And
save me. Everything that I've been doing, everything that I've been thinking about, everything that has hindered me, every hindrance to see the Lord. There are things that hinder us to see the Lord. Tell Him that, Lord, we give them to you. Oh Lord, we bring them to you.
Omoyo Mutukuvu.
To tap into the Holy Spirit. This man. It is a man. Even if you are a Vista, you speak the same message. Imagine a Vista speaking the same message. So for that reason, give in your heart. And tell him, Lord, I'm here. Lord, I'm here.
Here I am, Lord.
Lord, I'm here.
Here I am, Lord.
Here
I am, Lord. I submit myself to you. I submit my life to you. I submit my family to you. My husband and my children. Father, Lord, God, we submit to you. We submit before the throne of grace. And we surrender all to you. We surrender our lives to you. We surrender our children to you. We surrender all to you. We surrender all to you. King of kings and Lord of lords. Father Jesus,
yes.
You are the Lord of my life. You are the command of our lives, O God. You are the commander. Mugambe.
Tell him the commander. The command of your life to reign over your life. Everything that has been hurting you. Everything that has been pulling you back. Everything. At this minute, give it to him. Surrender your children issues. Surrender your home issues. Surrender a piece of your life. Lord, we are here for you. We are here because of you. We are here because of you. At this time, we are not going to keep quiet.
Music in the background.
Yes. As the music is in the background, everybody. Everybody. Surrender 5 minutes. Everything that has been championing over you. I don't want to tell you what concerns me. I don't want to tell you what concerns me. Begin to speak to God. Speak to Him. Pour your heart before the Lord. Pour your heart before Him. He's good, full of compassion and mercy and love. He's full of compassion and grace. Tell them, the Lord have mercy on me. Tell him, the Lord have mercy on me. Have mercy on me, O God. Have mercy on me. But Maya said, the Lord, Son of God, have mercy. And he had mercy. And he attracted help. And he attracted compassion. Tell him, the Lord, have mercy on me. Tell him that, Father, have mercy on me. Father, in the name of Jesus,
I come before you. I plead for mercy. I plead for deliverance. I plead for forgiveness. I plead for cleansing. I plead to be cleansed. I plead to be cleansed. Lord, cleanse us, O God. Cleanse us, O God. Cleanse me, cleanse me. Cleanse us, O Lord, because you're holy. Lord, cleanse me with your blood. Wash us 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 with your blood. Tell him to cleanse you.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus. Have mercy. Lord, deliver us. Take away all the weaknesses. Take away every weakness. Take away every weakness. Take away every weakness. Take away every weakness that we have. Lord, take away every weakness. Father, take away every habit. Every habit. Take away our sin. Take away our sin. Take away every sin. Take away every
sin.
Lord, help us. Amid these our weaknesses. Amid these our weaknesses. Lord, wear us with power. Wear us with power. Wear us with power. Your God that suffers us. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank him. Bless him. Thank him. Thank the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, allow us to appreciate you for the word that you brought to us today. Like Proverbs 25:25, you say, the word that comes from afar, it is done as well. And we plead of you, O Lord, help us as we've hearkened to your word, the power that comes by your word, let it enable us to act upon it. Take all the glory for yourself in the name of your Son, and he is our Lord,
Jesus
Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Thank you for coming. If you came after we've given and you have your offering, as you make all of it, you're in this place and you've never given your life to Jesus, and you want to surrender your life to Jesus, raise up your hand in the air. You want to give your life to Jesus, you've never confessed. You are not born again, you want to be. Come on, come forward. Come forward. As we give in a song in the background. You're giving your life to Jesus, please come. God bless you. Come and surrender your life to Jesus. Come. Okay.
Take him a college of Fuba. Amanti, I Makamaka Tonda Wange.
I Makamaka Tonda Wange.
Luna Kuruareo.
Luna Kuruareo.
Sazo no Mutima Gwange.
Sazo no Mutima Gwange.
Ukurokoka.
Ukurokoka.
Iranja Kulana Kamakange.
Iranja Kulana Kamaka.
Doko se.
Tindoko se.
Yes.
Yes.
Yangumbrambango Fuge.
Yangumbrambango Fuge.
Ulambang Bukwasiza.
Ulambang Bukwasiza.
Ubedwa Mwendo Mojimasoko.
Ubedwa Mwendo Mojimasoko.
Amanyaganga Gawandi Kiwe.
Amanyaganga Gawandi Kiwe.
Uchitabe Chobramo.
Uchitabe Chobram.
Chiricheva Tugambi.
Chiricheva Tugambi.
Yes.
Yes.
Gweweka.
Gweweka.
Gwewagwani Okumikule Chitabe Chu.
Gwewagwani Okumikule Chitabe
Chu. Manyagango Rualero.
Manyagango Rualero.
Gatekibu Mchitabe Chu.
Gatekibu Mchitabe Chu.
Nskutula Kovio Na.
Kutula kubyo na.
Ibi yali nemesezo kutambula nawe.
Ibi yali nemesezo kutambula
nawe. Onzikizo moyo omutukufu.
Onzikizo moyo omutukufu.
Mulinyali ya Yesu.
Mulinyali ya Yesu.
Tugole mikono tubasabire. Kitafe mulinyali ya Yesu.
Let's raise hand and pray for them.
Banabana bo bakuwa dobulam.
These are children that
tubasabira kakati.
We pray for them.
Amanyi gago moyo omutukufu.
That the power of the Holy Spirit. Eri
obulamu bwabwe mulinyali ya Yesu.
And their lives in the name of Jesus. We cast away every weakness.
Obwali bazize mabega.
That would have pulled them back.
Ogedde buwanguzi.
We speak victory.
Omoyo omutukufu jangu ofuge mulamu bwabwe.
Come and reign in our lives. Take away every heritage spirit. Take away everything. And make them powerful. And make them powerful. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Kale.
Amen.
Gende. Kwe mazoko lokoka. Kakati. Bagenda kubakwasa mwereze mutambule naye. Emily Jangu. Mugenda kulaba. Oyo
Bishop
na service wedi
mbadde ngambyo na abatawulira Luganda bagenzi alikera ulagawo nzenze ko la kintu kitono nyo mukama yebazibwe haleluya combat echa genda maso olunaku lwencha tugenda kutandika okufuwa makondere encha tugatandika ncha tubuzayo weeks 2 Echindese bishop wakoma wena agenda kulangirira omukisa gwa wiki naye echindese ebintu byetuleta yebindese okwogerako enjiri eyogera saddaka tulina kuwayo kituluma abalese ebintu abasinga obungi mu nsonyiwe naye mulimba Bizibu okwogera kubanga tuli ku mwikutu abe abali mu America tubagala ja abali chaira abali esira wensirika nga tebanku atakwa zindalo kibi nnyo it is sad ataba muleta ekintu nga wayagala